Start with some lean ground beef. These are just some hamburger patties. On top of the onions, we're gonna add a few more onions in there. And now we're gonna add some fresh mushrooms. Gotta add some seasoning, so we're gonna use this hamburger seasoning. What we're making here is a crock pot hamburger steak with gravy and onions, better known as Salisbury steak. We're also gonna use some brown gravy. Take a packet of brown gravy. We're just gonna sprinkle that directly on top of everything. This is one of those easy dump and go meals. Do y'all like quick and easy recipes, or do you prefer making everything the hard way? And we're gonna add some salt and pepper. That should be good. Now we're gonna take 2 cans of beef broth and pour that right on top. You could use more or less broth depending on how big your crock pot is and how much you put in there. And we're gonna cook this on high for about 2 to 3 hours, or you can cook it, and it's even better if you do it on low, 4 to 6 hours. Now don't go anywhere, because we're gonna be doing a taste test of this very soon to let you know exactly how it turned out. And be sure to hit the follow button if you wanna see more yummy recipes. But we also have some fun stuff on this page, like the riddle of the day. So let us know what your guesses are on this one. What occurs once in a minute, twice in a moment, and never in 10,000 years? See if you can get this one right. If you got it right, I will like your comment, and I'll put the answer in the comments tomorrow after we share this one. So let us know what your guesses are. Good luck with that one. All right, y'all, it is smelling good. It's time for the taste test. Let me get my, I need one of those big forks, and I'm also gonna get a spoon so that I can get some of that sauce in there as well.
All right.
So let's see if we can find a hamburger steak. Ooh, that looks good. Look at those onions. Let's see if I can get some mushrooms in there. Let me use this to get some of that sauce. There's some good looking mushrooms. So all we're missing for this is some mashed potatoes. That is what you need to have with this, but it's time for the taste test.
All right, Salisbury steak time.
Now, look at that. That's cooked perfectly on the inside. Slow cooking it will keep it nice and tender. You want some onion and mushroom, right?
Sure.
A little bit of everything.
There's That's some a onion. Lot of mushroom. I mean, a lot of onion. It's like a whole onion string.
You get the first bite, because Mary gets mad if I don't give you the first bite.
It's good.
Are we liking it?
Yeah, I mean, I really don't know the difference between a Salisbury steak and a, you know, ground beef type thing, but it's good. I'll try
it's
some of the mushroom.
Flavor.
Yeah, it is good.
It's not bad at all. Slow cooking is the key. Make
easy.
Sure it's nice and tender. Yeah. These were pre-made hamburger patties. You just throw them in there. This is one of those dump and go dinners when you have no time. This is gonna help you avoid going through the drive-thru, put some food on the table without having to stress out too much.
Delicious.
Let me know what else y'all wanna see next.
I want some more.
Okay.
Yeah.